is. This is the little path just beyond the church. Look how pretty this is. cool is this moss on the bottom and the way this whole thing is twisting around. So cool.
I love this tree stump.
Yeah. And the carpets of lichen. And the moss. And that other one, the little mushrooms. And there's a little slug here hanging out. This is like where little fairies could live. If there were such things. Because you can see it everywhere, but it looks like someone came with a paintbrush. So after walking down from the funicular, you have to come to this place. You walk down a little path, right sort of over there, and you come here before heading down into the town. And it's really cute, and it has great oatmeal cranberry cookies, and the brownies are really moist, and the coffee's good too. So these are oatmeal cranberry, a brownie, and look at this cheesecake. And I got my oatmeal cranberry to go. Oop. Best cookies right there. Excellent sandwich. Amazing carrot cake. This was the best egg muffin I've ever had. And look at these. We haven't even eaten those yet. The cheesecake is served with this sauce. And the coffee is really good too. My favorite bakery coffee shop in Bergen. So, Irene is the ceramicist?
Yeah.
Okay, ceramicist, great. And the wood, what's the other? These are really cool. Yeah, I love that. The National Bank.
Are you a native Bergen person?
Nah, I'm from Oslo, but I've been there for it's becoming a long
time. It's getting longer.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you like it here?
No, it's the rare in the awesome winter time. It's amazing.
It is all cold. These ceramics. Look at that. It's just a beautiful color. I just love these. I love the organic shape. I love the color, the different glaze, so that some of it's matte, some of it's shiny. Fantastic, and look at this space. This old bank vault. So this was the National Bank in Bergen. Turned into a museum, art museum. It's really cool. How beautiful this is. This is charred wood. Incredible. So there's a second exhibit upstairs. It's where I'm headed. This is such a cool building. Looks like a school group, maybe. So